by Lutala. We actually did a recap of study of the difference in magnetization between powders and crystals. And so this work, they concluded that there was a, 0.8 magneton polarized moment along the field direction, which, if you know the distance, you can then say what the angle is, I guess. So that was 0.8 within an error bar term from our field requirement of the difference between the field and the field. So I think it might not be super well determined from either measurement, I would say. Yeah.
Could you say that this difference between single crystals and powder is maybe a feature that is general for pyroclasts, so that you may encounter this problem in many of these pyroclasts?
Yes, I think in almost every sample, depending on how you prepare it, there will be different types of disorder and things. So for example, if you go single crystal flux or another, you may have flux inclusion, such a thing. But I think the relevant thing here is how much it affects the magnetic properties, right? And for terbium and terbium titanate, these LED and PD, these two materials seem extremely sensitive to this type of disorder, this so-called stopping disorder. But we do have examples of metal that don't have any sensitivity to this, like rhodium titanate, for example. So I think it really depends on the details of the magnetization, the magnetic properties, especially how close you are to certain phase boundaries. I think that really is an important part of the problem.
Can you explain what you turned the base light sensitivity to the
screen? Yeah. So, I mean, several talks to address this. So, here's the video that has the error bars on it. So, we measured five zone centers and it's peaks. But, the person noted that there's, a significant error bar there. So, you could have a small peak of this and still have a significant error bar data. But here's the finding that we end up with, which is very narrow, 14 degrees, right? You can also try the linear model, just straight along the z-axis. And it looks like this. And the important thing is that the 113 and 252 peaks would be over accounted for. So, the intensity of the model is too high. If you look naturally, that's the result of the peak. And let me just say that in my recent refinements, the degree of freedom, the 2 degrees of freedom is the magnetic moment size and the angle, and unless it's too freely refined. It's not like the state, it's not like the other state. It also doesn't like the 5253 degree, which may have potentially been proposed based on different phase diagrams. That one has a huge 2-2-0 peak, and it doesn't like the ice as well, so it's not just the nice sorted along with the axis. So within our bodies, I think the displaying towards the ice direction, the 13 degree displaying is best.
Okay,
So in particular, we do not have a magnetic field, Between the sites. The people represented this, which is a line based on the cemetery, so we have a spin operator, there'll be a second follow-up.